Hello and welcome, my name is John Dickinson, and in this video I'm going to introduce you to fluid dynamics, the latest exciting new feature in Particle Illusion 2022. Fluid dynamics is a simulation of the way that gases and liquids flow and swirl as they move. It's essential for the organic complex motion seen in the most realistic and dynamic particle effects. In particle illusion, fluid dynamics, or fluids, are a property of force objects. And if you haven't used forces before, they're just a way to influence particles after they're created. And you can learn more about particle illusion forces by checking out the Getting Started video, Understanding Forces and Deflectors, on the Boris Effects website. Fluids can be turned on easily in particle illusion by simply checking the Enable Fluid Dynamics force parameter. The fluid motion comes from the particle's own velocity or weight, and also by the action of force objects on the particles, and that includes the fluid's force object. This makes it easy to add fluid dynamics to existing emitters and also to design new effects. With particle illusion, you can control the simulation detail, with lower settings giving larger, more sweeping motion. Higher settings provide more detail and are slower to calculate. You can also change the amount of swirling, or increase viscosity to restrict the particle motion as if it's in a thicker fluid. Changing the force object type itself will also have an impact on the particles. And the strength of the force is important too. Multiple forces can be used to direct particles. And you may have already noticed that particles outside the force area aren't affected by the fluid simulation. Besides simple single emitter examples like we've just seen, you can also have multiple emitters, trails of particles where the emitter moves the fluid, and lots of complex swirling patterns with really no effort. And remember that particle illusion can work in 2D mode, and fluids do as well, giving a different look and faster calculation. Fluids can also give more life and realism to existing presets. And add that extra level of detail and impact to your motion graphic designs. So thanks for watching. To learn more about particle illusion and Continuum, or to download a demo, be sure to visit borisfx.com.